Verses by Lawrence Hope, read for LibriVox.org by Newgate Novelist. You are my God, and I would fain adore you with sweet and secret rites of other days. Burn scented oil in silver lamps before you, pour perfume on your feet with prayer and praise. Yet are we one, your gracious condescension granted, and grants the loveliness I crave. One in the perfect sense of Eastern mention, gold and the bracelet, water and the wave. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.